Oh, this is gonna be the new visitor center.
The gift shop building right here. So if you guys want to come in, you can. The door's just right here. If the door's closed, it just means we're at capacity in there, okay? Other than that though, you guys can explore everything in yellow on the map here, which to get started, just follow the gravel path up, and then you're just following all around the handrails of the enclosure. So it's pretty easy once you get started. We do ask just no whistling, howling, calling, running.
No yelling.
Trying to get the wolf dog's attention, it can be quite scary for them and make them hide from you. Just want to be nice and calm. You guys are out there.
Remember that.
We have a kids worksheet right there. If you want to take that and work on it as you go, you're more than welcome to.
It's cool.
When I get that,
grab and get one.
Go ahead.
Grab and get one.
Perfect. There you go.
Thank you.
Other than that, guys, that's for the most part it. We do have some dogs you might see while you're here. They're just domestic dogs. The big Malamute that just hangs out in the gift shop. No, those guys are the livestock guardian dogs. So they stay with the goats and keep them protected.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, there's a big Malamute in the gift shop. He's really friendly. He's just an older guy, so he mostly just sleeps the day away. And then you might see a big gray Irish wolfhound at some point too. And he's just a lot more on the shy side, so he can't.
So before we head down, any initial questions?
But you guys can take the map with you, and you're all good to go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too, bud.
So what's your list right there? What does it say?
If you were a dog, what is the first thing you would do?
Okay. So he was born
bro.
Mischievous.
Largest ever has 32.
You have so in a pack it's 7 or 8, but the largest one is 32.
Wow.
Good to know.
Wow.
The wolf pack contains 7 to 8.
big one.